Okay, it's the day after the hoard. It's 6:23. The trader just opened. Let's go. And it's restock day. So let's check out what we got. Oh. If I sound funny, I had to go to the dentist today. I got one side of my mouth cleaned and scraped. It was not the best experience. So it's the next week I get the other side done. Friend. Now, if you'll notice, my better barter is red blocked out here. So I only got better barter 3, but if I put my nerdy glasses on, now it's open. Now when I look at a secret stash, it'll give me a set of stash. If I take the glasses off, it'll give me a different set of stash. Allegedly not as good loot, but let's see what he has for level 4 better barter here. A rocket launcher. Well, that'll come in handy in the future. I might buy it just for the heck of it. Not necessary at this moment. Steel gloves, nah. Nothing really strikes my eye. What I really want is the steel sledgehammer schematic. Now, which one? You want the red? You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to get that rocket launcher and sell a bunch of stuff. It'll be a future investment. Ooh, a desert vulture. 729. Of course, I have the spec in pistols. But we're going to get the rocket launcher. One. I got one shot. We got a solar cell. Well, at least I know they're available. I don't think I'm going to invest in one at the moment. Got plenty of ammo. The Dulcher sure sounds tempting. I think I'll pass for a moment. Nothing there. But what was it I was looking for? Oh yeah. Alright. Schematic. No schematics. Okay. Well, let's sell. Plenty of money.
Peace be with you, my friend.
I'll see you later. We gotta go with another trader now. Alright, where's the next closest one? Jen. That way. Yeah, my whole face was numb, chin, mouth, lips. What did they scrape and use a motor tool? Wow. So, take care of your teeth. Too late for me, maybe not too late for you. day after the horde, you tend not to get much done, especially today because I gotta run all the traders. But at least I got a rocket launcher. And one ammo. I think it's the red ones I want. I don't think I want the white one because they do nothing but block damage. And I'm thinking about doing attempting a Wasteland only series, but I'm altering the respawns rates in the XML files because it's just ridiculous. At a zero respawn rate, so as soon as you kill one, another one spawns right where it was at, which I think is ridiculous. Missed. I'll blame it on the team. Oh. I just can't. Oh, come on. There we go. Boy, that was awful. I need an 8x skill, not 4x. I don't know what I have on there. Yeah. Maybe she.
We've got the best prices in the Wasteland.
Well, let's see what she has first. I have 60. Crucibles, don't need them. I don't know. I'm happy with the wrench. Not a whole lot, huh? Oop. Sure, I'll get another one. Most schematics. That was nice. No, not as good as what I got.
Well, you just brightened my day. I'm glad I could help you.
Let's see what she has in the not-so-secret stash.
Well, and you came all this way.
Yes, I know.
What a waste.
It is a waste because you don't have crap. Sugar dumps. You gotta keep buying everyone you find. Alright. Got wrecked. Which way does he run? That way. Alright, we'll meet you over at Rex's place. Okay.
Best keep clear.
I'll keep clear of you. Better have something good.
Doing one job doesn't make us pals. Got it.
Oh, there's a level 3 steel sledgehammer, 54, 111. What? Well, that kind of sucks. I need a schematic, buddy. Hmm. I'll take another generator bank.
All that damn gawking at goods, and that's all you buy?
Yep. That's all I buy. I'll take another battery bank. That's it, huh?
Alright, now that we're done doing business, get out of my store.
Where'd you get your crappy steel sledgehammers from, man? They're terrible. Alright. Wrecked is out. We need Hugh now. Long ride, and I'll be the last one. Which way? That way. Alright. Meet you over there. Desert. I'll take the chili, peas. Hey. Take that, bastard.
No loitering.
Yeah, you too. What do you got? Don't ever get the spotlights. They're absolutely useless. Gyrocopter. Last time I got a gyrocopter, I ended the series because I hit E. I'll get a couple chili dogs. Bobby. Boy, I seem like I wasted my time today. See, here's the... Oh, that's Rocket Launcher Perks. Man. No, I'm mad.
Well, it's about time you bought something.
Well, just for giggles, how much is the... Let's see, 20%, 30%. Where was it? Of 70,000. We'll do the math. So I'd save 21,000. That'll be 50, just under 50. I could buy it. I have no money left.
Well, what kind of lousy customer are you, anyways?
Let's do it. Ha ha!
I guess you're not so bad after all.
Yeah. What was that? Oh, it's just them. Sounded a lot worse. I thought you were a cop or something. Any birds? Where is this thing? All right, which way home? Try not to hit E. Oh no. Yeah, he'll go away pretty soon. We're leaving the desert. See you later, buddy. There's a derpo over there, but I'm just gonna fly on. We'll get the drop some other time. We got it marked on the map. I just wanna get home. Take a more direct route. Then we can look at the sights. Hey, there's snow. I didn't even... Snow right next to the desert. Alright. I didn't know. If I... I'm not opening the map. I think I've had problems opening the map while I'm on the gyrocopter. I might be wrong on that, but because then you gotta let go of the accelerator. No, thank you. I'm sure it's possible. Let's see, let's try it. Yeah. You can only look real quickly. Now there's a way you can do this and hardly use any fuel, but I don't remember what it is and I don't want to experiment at the moment. I don't mind using the fuel. I got plenty of fuel. Oh, there's a hospital. We did the shack on the side. I like to do a crack up look. I don't know where one is, I don't think. Of course, that's how I died last time, looking for a big POI to do. Oh, let's go over there. And instead of turning, I hit E. And I fell to my death, and that was the end. Trying to land this in this thing is not much fun. We're almost there already. Maybe I should make a runway landing for it, huh? No, not that far. Well, I overshot the runway. Actually, that wasn't too bad. It was at least a soft landing. Oops. Alright, let's put the motorcycle back on. How much fuel do I have? Did I use it all? Okay, I did. You know what? It's too late to start anything for me. I'm so slow. So, we're just going to leave it right here. Shame. I wanted to do another big POI, so the next board is 2 days. I'll have to think about it. Alright, till next time for the Sledgehammer series. Making progress. I want to get a steel one. There was one for sale, level 3, but it wasn't nearly as good as this level 5 iron. So I'm going to stick with the iron. Okay, folks, that's it for today. I know, boring as heck. Oh well, got a gyrocopter. Till next time.